Australia. We all know them as Turks and Stars of Africa Academy from Gauteng.
I play for Stars of Football, Stars of Africa Football Academy, and we won our first game in the Bayhill tournament 1-0. We have high hopes for tomorrow. We're playing a game at 3:30 against Morganster. It's one of the local Cape Town teams, but I think we'll give them a run for their money.
The game was a very positive game. There were some moments in the game, a lack of concentration, but we need to benefit. We must go back to the drawing board, we must go work on it. In attacking last third, we need to be more aggressive. We mustn't lose the ball so carelessly. That's why they put the defenders under pressure. That we must go back to the drawing board.
I feel the team did very well today, considering the odds and the situation that we had in the opening game. The opposition were very physically tough. They came at us with everything they had. We managed to contain them, and with God on our side, we managed to win the game. I think going forward from here, we're going to do a lot better. The boys are very focused, very confident, and I think with the first game jitters out of the way, we can go all the way to the final. Being an academy from Johannesburg, we've been in existence for the last 8 years. It's very difficult not having a sponsor at the end of the day. We've managed to produce players like May Mahlangu, who's playing in Sweden. He's been Swedish Player of the Year, as well as Tokelo Ranti, who's currently the top striker at Pirates, scoring 6 goals already in just a couple of games. So with limited resources, we think we're doing very, very well, and hopefully one day sponsors or future sponsors can see the potential in the product that we're producing and come to the party. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Perfect technique. Today, you see, cool and calm. You guys up front, yes, he's telling you this is how it should be done. You saw his goal as well. Cool and calm. We want more of that. Because for us, we're not defenders, midfielders and strikers. We're a team of football players. We all score, we all defend, we all build up. This is it.
Today's goals was more about the teamwork. It was lovely, he pulled up to the goals and yeah, all it needed from here was the touch to put it behind the net and hopefully they'll come more from me each and every day.
Well, I think it was a big improvement from yesterday. We got the players around the table, back to the drawing board, looked at our areas that was lacking, especially up front, scoring goals, losing possession. We rectified it and today we saw a much better game. I mean, the boys played well, they kept the ball better. We got into better scoring opportunities and I'm quite happy about the progress. Looking forward to the next game. Obviously, this will be a big confidence booster. Going into the next game, it takes a bit of pressure off us, leading into the knockout stages. Well, what is important that the boys play a very good brand of football. Just winning on its own is not important for us. These are youngsters. We want them to win, but more importantly, we want them to play good quality football because this is the future we're talking about. We're developing them so as to represent, hopefully, the country. We have several players now. There's one of our players playing for Bafana now, Mehima Shlangu. We've got another player playing for Orlando Pirates. They scored 3 goals in 2 games, and that is what we're looking at, getting players to get to the next level and be competitive.
Your name?
My name is Farouk Khan. I'm from Southern Africa, Technical Director.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. I started thinking on you while I had to do. Tell you, my guys are thinking that I knew just what to do. Tell you, I started thinking on you.
Why can you want me like the other boys do? They stare at me while I stare at you. Why can't I keep you safe? My own one moment I have you, the next you are gone. Rehearsed steps on an empty stage. That boy's got my heart in a silver cage. Why can't you want me like the other boys do? They stare at me while I crave you. In gold. This boy's got my head tied in knots with all his games. I simply want him more because he looks the other way.
Mas é, 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 m today and yesterday. I hope so tomorrow.
Yeah, well, we're taking it a game at a time. You know, we're not worried about the next game. We're taking each game as it comes and we're planning accordingly. I think the boys played a very tactical game today. We organized ourselves well tactically. We play the brand of football we are noted to play. Stars of Africa is a team that likes to play quality football, keep the ball on the ground, change the point of attack, triangulation and limit the touches. And that was clearly what, even if the result wouldn't have been positive, I would have been happy because they played quality football.
And your guys, you play about?
The guys that were playing, I think all of them did well. I can't single any out. I think the striker is now on 7 goals, junior. So for me, he's done very well. He lost his teeth over today in a one encounter, but I think he's done well. He's shown a lot of heart and he's really doing very well up front, competing for the ball. I'm very happy for him.
Yesterday's goal was more of being in the right position and just being the finishing touch. And as today, I was just alert and away so for the ball to come and the goal came.
And tomorrow?
Tomorrow, I'm hopefully to score more and I'm confident I can.
You hope so tomorrow?
I hope so and I'm confident as well. I'm also.
Thank you.
Okay.
Just the way it is. Some things will never change. That's just the way it is. Ah, but don't you believe them? Said, hey, little boy, you can't go where the others go. You don't look like they. Just the way it is. Some things will never change. That's just the way it is. Oh, but don't you believe them? Just the way it is. Some things will never change. That's just the way it is. That's just the way it is. It is.
Football was a winner today. I think we played good football. It was just unfortunate, loss of concentration to concede that goal. But I think we created many chances. It was unfortunate that we missed a penalty. And also the referee had too many stoppages. The goalkeeper went down several times, they only made 2 minutes. And I think there was at least 15 minutes that was supposed to be played, or 10 minutes at least to be played. But that's football. Sometimes you have the referees give you good decisions, other times not. So we'll live with it. Yeah, no, I think the tournament was good for us. I think it was very good. We learned a lot as well. It will only strengthen us for next time. We'll take heed from this and go forward.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Mama, na basta, zima.